This is Assassin's Creed Odyssey running on a 3.6 gigahertz Intel Core i7-4790 with 16 gigs of RAM and a 6 gig NVIDIA GeForce GTX 980 Ti. So currently, I have it running on the medium setting. It is running a little bit higher res than I would normally do on a system like this, 1440p. And it is at the medium setting level. I'm actually really impressed. I don't know why. Every single game I've tested on this build has run better than I remember this level of hardware running. I don't know if it's just I didn't used to go as high as the 980 Ti when I dealt with 9 series cards. I don't know if there's been some gain in performance driver-wise on the video with the 9 series or what, but man, I do not remember being able to do this on anything 9 series. Like, I remember I used to have like a 1080 to get something like this out of it. In any case, let's get to the game and have some fun and see how it runs.
What the battle ahead?
After many...
I'll join you.
Good. We're glad to have your sword.
A bad day for Athens! A glorious day for Sparta!
Upon us! Keep fighting!
Okay, so this should give everyone a pretty good idea of what kind of performance to expect on Assassin's Creed Odyssey running on the i7-4790 with the GTX 980 Ti video card. I hope everybody finds this interesting and informative, and thanks for watching the video.